I will continue my discussion on control statements. In my previous lecture, I discussed about iterative control structures like for, while, do while. Even I discussed about jump statements like break and continue. Let me continue. Just before understanding this lecture, please refer my previous lecture. I can say these are the different control statements in Java programming language, in which I already discussed about break. Even I discussed about continue. These are known as jump statements. Even we discussed iterative control structures in Java. Which one is iterative control structures? These are iterative control structures. These are also known as loops. I can call it as loops. There is something like non-iterative control structures. They are if statement, if else if statement, just if else statement, switch statement. We will try to understand one by one. Just say this one. Let me take one simple class. What is my class name here? What it says? Class space, my class name is Spring, in which, anyway, we know the meaning of public static void main string square bracket A. This is a data type. I already discussed about this particular data type. Boolean space rain. Boolean space rain means rain is a variable whose data type is Boolean. Boolean means it can either store true or false. By default, it holds false value. But of course, here I initialized with true value. Therefore, here rain is a variable in which we are storing true. This is relational operator. Rain means true. True equal to true. It will test the condition. If this condition is true, this particular block will get executed. This is known as if block. This particular block is known as else block. If condition is satisfied means if block will get executed. If this is false, else block will get executed. Therefore, rain equal true, true equal true. In output, what will it print? It will print take umbrella. Just see the output. How one can I compile? JAVAC space spring.java. What is my file name here? Spring.java. How can I run the program? JAVAC space spring. Therefore, what output it will give? It will give output take umbrella. If I keep just false here, what will it print? It will print take cap. Isn't it? It's simple and straightforward program. If else means just, it is similar to C or C++. If this condition is true, these block of statements will get executed. If this condition is false, this else block of statements will get executed. Either if block will get executed or else block will get executed. If this condition is true, then if block will get executed. If that condition is false, then else block will get executed. This is simple and straightforward program. Just let me say, there is another non-iterative control structure or conditional structure is known as if else, isn't it? It is simple and straightforward. Just I am declaring a class whose name is Ocean Park, OCC Park, let me say. Whichever name you want, you can say. You can give whichever name you want. This is main public static void main string square bracket A. Here I am initializing a variable. Age is integer type variable in which I am storing number 5. 5 greater than 60. If this condition is true, let me show the output. Just how can I compile the program? JAVAC space OCC park dot Java, JAVA space OCC park. Therefore, 5 greater than 60, it's false. 5 cannot greater than 60, isn't it? Therefore, now where will I go? As this if condition is not satisfied, we will go to else. Again, here I am checking if, else if. What's my age? age is 5, 5 less than 10. It's true. As it is true, this particular statement will be printed on output screen. You are too small. You are too small to ride the roller coaster. That's what it says. Even if this condition is fails, anyway, this particular statement will get executed. This is if else, isn't it? This is, I can say, it is non-iterative control structure. Just if else is, or if else, all these are non-iterative control structures. In future classes, I will make use these non-iterative and iterative control structures so frequently. This is known as, I can say, it is switch. What is this switch? I can say this is switch statement. This particular switch statement is useful for menu-driven programs. Menu-driven programs. We will try to understand what is menu-driven. Menu-driven means enter option 1. You might have seen many application enter option 1 for listening in Telugu, enter option 2 for Hindi. There may be some phone calls where that operator may request you to choose some options. That is menu-driven program. Anyway, we will spend a lot of time in switch-related programs while discussing about complicated or complex programs in future classes. Just timing, try to understand the simplest program related to the switch statement. Java has built-in multi-way decision statement. I can say switch is multi-way. It's a multi-way. I can say it's a multi-way decision. Multi-way decision statement. It is multi-way decision statement known as switch. The switch statement tests the value of given variable or expression against list of case values. When a match is found, a block of statements associated with that case is executed. Simple. Just see, if I say switch income, if I say switch 1, it will go to case 1. If I say switch 2, it will go to case 2. If I say switch 100, if that particular case does not exist, it will go to default case. What will it be? This is simplest program. Class space, class name, salary, public static void, main string, square bracket, a, int income equal to, what is this? This is 10,000. Therefore, what will you get here? Int switch income. Switch income means what? Switch 10,000, it will go to case 10,000. Here, as it is 10,000, as it is 10,000, it will go to case 10,000, isn't it? If I say 5,000, it will go to case 5,000. If I say int income equal to 1, do you have case 1? If I say just instead of the 10,000, if I say 1, switch income. Income means 1. Switch 1 means case 1. I have case 5,000. I have case 10,000. I don't have case 1. In that particular case, it will go to default. It will go to default case. If there is no match, it will go to default case. As we have match here, switch income means switch 10,000, case 10,000. What output it will display? Just see, pay of tax rupees. Just see, pay of tax rupees. Appending, I am appending. What is my income value? My income value is 10,000. 10,000 into 30/100. 30%, I can say. This will get cancelled. This will get cancelled. I will get 3,000. Isn't it? Therefore, it is printing 3,000. I am keeping this is 3,000. As switch 10,000, it has got some match here. This case will get executed. After executing, this break means you will come out of the switch. Isn't it? This each case is associated with break, isn't it? After break, this you can come out of this particular case. If you don't keep break, it will get executed next statement also. Just say here, in default, you need not keep break, isn't it? It is simple and straightforward program. Let me demonstrate this one. Let me go to command prompt. What is my first program? Just let me show. What is my first program? I think we were discussing about if else, isn't it? We discussed if and let me say this is, I defined a class name, I defined a file name, javac space spring.java.
How can I run this program? It is simple. Just see, I'm running this program. This is it's simple program where I discussed about which one? If else, isn't it? If rain equal true, system dot out dot println take umbrella, isn't it? That condition is satisfied. That's why it's displaying a message known as take umbrella. What about next program? This is related to just if else. Then I discussed about if else and if else. That class name, I think we were giving Ocean Park, OCC Park. Just try to recall. I think that name only we give. Well, how can I compile program? JAVS space OCC Park dot Java. How can I run this program? JAVS space OCC Park. In that particular case, you are too small to ride the roller coaster. That message only it displayed. Next, I discussed about switch statement. What is the file name given to that particular switch statement? I think we have given that salary, isn't it? JAVS space salary dot Java. Let me run this program, JAV salary. We are calculating, if your income is 10,000, we are calculating 30%. 30% means 30 by 100 into, I think it's 10,000. That will be, you will get it to 3,000. That's what it displays. That's what it's displaying. My intention is to explain non-iterative control structures or conditional control structures or conditional statements. These are the simplest programs. These programs are simple and straightforward programs. After a few classes, we will discuss how these programs are useful in understanding more complicated programs. Thank you very much.